Okay, this baby boomer is going to get real with my brothers and sisters that are millennials, Gen Z, Gen X. Listen, when it comes to health, let me school you a little bit. I'm not trying to lecture you, but I'm trying to save you some time and heartache that I experience your age. Don't ever assume just because you take good care of yourself, and I think many of you do, that's going to prevent you from getting some serious health setbacks that strike out of nowhere randomly and just seemingly like, how did this happen to me kind of thing. Because unfortunately, in the course of your life, there could be some things like that. They might be from, you know, outside forces like accidents, but also many times it's just your body. Sometimes things go sideways. I remember when I was in my early 40s, doing everything right, pretty much, ended up with a serious MRSA that almost took me out. No rhyme or no reason, random. That's how things happen sometimes. So.